Saskatchewan, so some confusion there.
4-4 is your score. 3.5 gone here in the second quarter. Robert Church sidesteps his check. It's scored! What a laser! There's your toss, your teddy bear moment. Happy holidays! Just don't throw your broadcast partner, Brad Challenger. You can't pick me up, I'm too thick.
Robert Church, though, we talked about him in the pregame show, just making goal scoring look kind of pedestrian. And just a wicked, wicked outside snipe from Robert Church, who's done that over 220 times in his National Lacrosse League career.
And just a smooth release as they come. No real hit, can keep it going on the run. And just fires it right over the far shoulder of Christian Del Bianco. And for Robert Church, that's his fifth of the year. He had 17 last year. Give him 118 in his career. And he's just going to have a long and storied one as we'll take another look at the Church goal.
This is the first rush lead of the night. Calgary opened at 3-0. Saskatchewan scraps back, ties it at 3. They swap goals in the first lead on this brilliant outside shot from Robert Church. High top shelf.
And I think more importantly was the sidestep move that allowed him to get away from Zach Currier, free up his hands. There wasn't much of a pick there. He just kind of